I've just received a distress call from a civilian settlement that's under attack by suspected Inferno forces. They've offered an open contract to anyone willing to intervene on their behalf. This certainly fits Inferno's MO. We know they've been driving people from their land. What we didn't know was why. Now we do. After speaking with Spears and combining our research, we made a significant discovery. Inferno activity and refugee displacement patterns correspond almost exactly with the recent discovery of several long-lost Star League Defense Force bases and supply depots. We believe that Black Inferno have been driving off the civilian populations nearby, then laying claim to these sites, excavating them, and pillaging whatever tech they find.
Lost tech?
Excellent question. These particular sites have been lost to humanity for centuries. The sites are usually in remote locations, well hidden and, more often than not, completely overgrown or buried. Sometimes both.
I wish we knew who was protecting Inferno. Maybe then we'd have more answers.
It wouldn't hurt, I'll give you that. Right now, I suggest we take these assholes down a peg by accepting the contract and kicking their ass.
Hell yeah.
I thought you'd feel that way. I'll prepare the mission briefing while you work on getting us to the coal harbor system.
Roger that.
dealt enough damage to it, it should garner the attention of the Captain General. But be warned, even though it's technically a civilian target, it is still being patrolled by a private security outfit, so stay sharp. Only 25% of this area remains.
New target, Phoenix Hunt. Enemy depleted.